Going on, Legion. We are back with some more DC Mondays. That's not what this is officially called, but we're gonna do it that for now. I just did the Wonder Woman reaction, and one of the things that I was gonna kind of mention about Wonder Woman that I actually thought of as I ended the video, I wanted to kind of say it's really I hope the Wonder Woman they do even in Justice League here, but even with the specific movie, because if you're just here for Justice League, there's a Wonder Woman trailer a Wonder Woman trailer that's out that I did a reaction to a few hours ago. So go check that out if you haven't seen it. But I hope they have a playful kind of Wonder Woman. Like a lot of the cartoons and stuff, oh my God, they make her so unbearable, like so easy to hate, that women are just this superior, overall, that any human being is more than whatever. But it's like if a man or either, I'm not saying that women can't be or whatever, but I'm saying when people are like, women are the best and men are the problem, or vice versa, it's just like, please just go kick rocks. Go suck a lemon, get the fuck out of here. No one wants to hear your bullshit. And in one of the newer, and I was glad that they brought the Wonder Woman thing back to World War II and not decided to do what some of the animation was doing, which was having them be discovered current day. Like, and I think it's a Justice League War. I think it's Justice League War with the first Apocalypse. It has all of them together, and it's a really badass one. I'm pretty sure that's the one it is. And that's when everybody first meets Wonder Woman, and it's like 2016, and it's not the greatest. So World War II, I'm definitely glad they're bringing it back. And with that, they're coming into Justice League. So let's check out what Justice League's all about. Let's see what it's about, and let's hope it's good, man. I really hope that this movie doesn't let us down like Beavis did. And if you don't know what Beavis stands for, go check out the Wonder Woman reaction. I explained it there. Let's get into it. The father of them.
There is a stranger who comes to this village from the sea. He comes
Aquaman.
in the winter when people are hungry and brings fish. He comes on the king tide.
That was last night.
Hey, Batman.
Talk.
I believe that an enemy is coming.
This is
from
gonna be
far
good.
away.
I believe it.
I'm looking for warriors. This stranger.
Oh, is it? Who's the villain?
How
Is
does
it
this like it?
Apocalypse? I don't know.
I'm building an alliance to defend us.
Hey, Cyborg.
It's very important that I see this man.
Flash? Oh, he's the Flash, I bet.
Barry Allen.
Yes!
First Wayne.
Woo!
Said that like it explains why there's a total stranger sitting in the dark in my second favorite chair.
Oh, Flash is the
You
best.
want to fight with us?
More or less.
More or more less?
Probably more or less.
He said no.
He said no.
Look, man, I don't know who you are, but whoever you're looking for.
Yes! It's so bad. He's like, the Batman? Oh, fuck me, dude. In the face while running. Ha
So you're fast.
That feels like an oversimplification.
I'm putting together a team with
Yes.
special abilities. You see, I believe enemies are coming.
Stop right there. I'm in.
You are?
He went all intense.
Sorry, Pat.
Yeah, I need friends.
Yes.
Great.
It's gonna be so good.
Can I keep this?
No. Little Cyborg.
I heard about you. Didn't think you were real.
I'm real and it's useful.
That moment when you fuck.
Arthur Curry. I hear you can talk to fish.
It's gonna be so good. That's it? That's it? We good? Hello? Please? Fuck. That moment when you fucking forget When you forget to fucking turn off your goddamn Steam so your fucking friends fucking talk to you. God damn it, I was in the middle of something awesome here. Fuck off. Oh, God. All right, so that was... Oh, dude. Let's fucking be real. That's going to be incredible. I mean, there's a certain kind of Barry Allen that I'm used to and I kind of like. The one that's very confident and everything like that. And this one, he seems like he's confident, but he realizes that he's kind of a loner, which is kind of... It's kind of cool, I guess. I think one of the best Barry Allens is from Justice League Unlimited, the cartoon that you watched as a child or as an adult. I'm not judging. And I think that, honestly, is probably my favorite Barry. I think the guy that plays... I forgot his name. Chris? What, I don't know if that's his actual name. The guy that plays Barry Allen on The Flash on the CW or... Yeah, on the CW network. He plays, I think, a pretty good Barry. I think he plays the humble part really well, which is what sells it. But the everything else part, he kind of makes his own. And the CW's... God, nose. Camera, stop making my nose itch. Fuck. And my face. The CW definitely does like to add the angst in there. Because the Barry on the CW is a very kind of a whiny bitch kind of guy. He's not, like, ready to just fully embrace it. But this Barry is just, like... This Barry is the Barry where he's like so intrigued by everything right now because he's a scientist of some of sorts, forensic scientist, but a curiosity or a mind that is very curious. And this guy seems like he's very like, what's going on? Oh, this is really cool. I'm really enjoying it. I need friends. So whatever you're selling, I'm drinking all the Kool-Aid. Let's go. And that's going to be kind of cool. It's going to be really cool to see the weird effects of all of this and... I don't know, man. I am 150, whatever, million percent. I know I hate when people say that too. I am so down for this movie right now. I do think it's going to be a little kind of hard to watch with Ben kind of doing his serious voice when he's doing Batman. I think they really overdid it on purpose when it was Bruce trying to sell it to Barry saying, you know, I'm assembling a team. I think there's really going to be some interview. And then he's like, stop, I'm in. And he's like, really? Cool. And so I think there's going to be a lot of play in this movie because, again, if you watch Justice League Unlimited, that is probably one of the most fun Batman to watch if you've watched Batman or read Batman for a long time. So if I've watched the original, Batman the Animated Series, there's some tongue-in-cheek in there. It's the 50s. You see Bruce as the playboy, the actual playboy, where he's enjoying himself. But then, you know, I can't remember his name all of a sudden. Why can't I remember his name? The butler. Why can't I remember his name? I'm having such a brain fart. There's so much stuff I'm trying to talk about so fast. When he's like, it's not Arthur. God damn it. I've never forgotten his name before. Penny, right? Isn't it something... When he's like, I'm having a hard time dealing with this blah, blah, blah in the anime series. But then a lot of other stuff has kind of went tongue-in-cheek, but the cartoons have been so... The comics have been so dark. And then Batman Unlimited, you got to see him very dark, but then you got to see him smile every now and then, which was kind of fun to see. And in this one, I think they're going to be bringing a lot of that kind of tongue-in-cheek into it. You're going to see Batman, I think, smile because he has to, and that he wants to smile. He wants to have a soul and stuff. You know, that was really funny. But then when nothing is going perfect, when nothing is absolutely perfect, you're going to see the darkness, the obligation in his face come out. And I think that's going to be really cool, and I can't wait to see it. And with that being said, if you can't wait to see it, let me know in the comments down below. Love to see and love to hear all of you. If you want to like, subscribe, or share, or whatever, any of that good stuff, remember, it's completely up to you. I do appreciate it. Thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. Once again, my name is Azrael. I'll see you on whatever video I'm doing next. I'm still trying to remember his freaking name. Oh, my God. I can't believe I forgot the dude's name. I honestly can't believe that I forgot it. It's never Alfred. Fuck me, dude. Jesus, Alfred. I'm having, you know, problems dealing with whatever I was going to say. There you go. Insert name there. Later, guys. Fuck.